enable or disable snipping tool auto-save screenshots in Windows 11. Here's how to enable or disable snipping tool auto-save screenshots in Windows 11. Note, you may need to upgrade the tool into 1.1.2209.2.0.